This video demonstrates how to print posters from the printer driver. This function allows you to create a poster size output by enlarging a single page to cover multiple sheets of paper. This is available for the PCL6 printer driver. It is important to note that the document is automatically enlarged according to the paper size and layout you specify. With the document open, click the Word Pad or Office menu button in the upper left corner of the window, and then press Print. For other applications, click File, and then Print. In the Select Printer list, select the printer you want to use. Click Preferences or Properties, depending on the application. Select the Detailed Settings tab. In the menu box, click the Edit icon. Select Off in the two-sided list, and then select the Layout in the poster list. Change any other print settings as needed. Click OK and start printing from the application's Print dialog box.